Are your cloudies feeling a little lonely? Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM. Try to find your cloudies matching mini pets with cloudies minis from Mattel. There are 14 to collect and each one comes inside a small winky face cloud case. Unlike the original cloudies, you won't need water to reveal which mini pet is inside. And if you don't know how to unbox the original cloudies, click subscribe below for that video review and more. So for these little guys, you won't be getting the fun cloud powder, but when you open up the cloud case, you will get to collect a super cute mini pet, along with a fluffy tail and a keychain. At least there's less mess. A collector's guide helps you keep track of your pet's name, what weather-themed land it's from, and if it's commonly cool, pleasantly special, hot, or sizzling hot. Pop the tail into the pet and attach the keychain to the cloud case for taking your favorite pet on the go. The lid of the cloud case doubles as a display base for the pet. The more cloudies minis you collect, the more you can mix and match their tails, and the mini tails are also interchangeable with the bigger cloudies tails. These little guys will be fun companion pets to the larger cloudies, providing more fun tail play and building out a super cute cloudy world. Kids ages 4 and up who are collecting cloudies will definitely want to add cloudies minis to their collections, trying to find the matching mini pets and displaying both pets together on the cloudies base. However, cloudies minis are pretty cute to collect and play with on their own too. What do you guys think? Do you like the big pets, the mini pets, or both? Tell me in the comments. The pros of these are the cute look, the surprise unboxing, and the compatibility with the larger cloudies. I don't really have any cons, so these get 3.5 stars. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.